Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muzzle Loaders have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Call of Duty Remastered. Modern Warfare Remastered.
Objective in 30 seconds.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
Oh, yeah.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
They're just getting hammered down there.
Take fire.
Taking him out.
RPGs on the rooftops.
Take all these guys out.
Right on. Take it out, Jack.
Nope, we're overheated. Come on, cool down. Oh shit, we're overheated again. Bloody hell, this thing overheats really quick. There we go. Got all those guys out. Oh, there's a few more RPGs over there. Chinook's landed.
Move out! Go, go, go!
Roger that, Command. Outlaw 2-5 is in route.
And also kick in that good awesome old music, eh?
Marine has blown up. One of our forward recon teams have gotten pinned down and needs our help.
Outlaw, this is Deadly.
Let's go. Right, yep.
Roger, we have a visual. Outlaw 2-5 out.
Right, let's get on out.
Watch for friendlies near the colored smoke. Let's get our boy Bevac to get the hell out of here.
Right, let's go.
Mortar fire! He's coming!
This LZ is too hot. We'll circle back in 3 minutes.
Whoa. Oh, flashbang.
Watch for friendlies near the green smoke on the second floor. Let's get our boys out of there. Move.
Whoa. So much of the reason I'm taking hits like for days right now. Alright, let's get inside. What's our secondary? Nah, pistol. I was hoping it was a shotty.
Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor! I repeat, we're up on the second floor!
floor.
Put some fire on that balcony.
Hello. Oh, what's up?
So you're all
Trucker?
Right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Oh, shit. Grenade. Ah, no.
Move out. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, hello. He just came at us and stuck his butt of his gun in our face. Son of a bitch. That's alright.
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're up on the second
floor.
You're
all right out of here!
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
There's an intel over here. I knew it was around here somewhere. There it is.
Move out, let's go.
That about there. Oh no, they need to go a little bit higher than that. There we go. Oh, achievement. Whoa, bloody hell. Can we just... No, that's gonna flash us. I was hoping like to throw it up on top and flash everybody, but... Didn't go to plan. Move up. Screw you. Oh shit! Oh crap!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Friendly's up on the second floor.
Alright, let's grab this shot.
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
This is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
Right, she was back quick as well. About there, I'll do. Right. Throw that in there. Right, let's move. Clear out of here. Right, let's flash in here this time. There we go, nice and clear, and there's the second intel. I haven't got all the intel. Whoa, hello. I know the Americans love the ELO sites, but god damn. You're dead.
The
zoom on this thing is ridiculous. Right. Let's get out of here, shall we? Let's get on our way, heli here. Alright, there we go.
We have a situation here. Over. Go ahead, Command. Over. SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor!
Oh, shit.
Mayday, mayday! This is Deadly going in hard!
We're going down.
Yeah, no shit.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down. Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy, 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're in.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy?
Oh, yeah.
Status, over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
All right, let's go. We've got a minute and 30 to get to our
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, run there and get back to the LZ.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Get to the C-site. Hold down these corners. Go.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Got a minute.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Come on, boys, get in.
Outlaw,
let's go.
Command. We have a probable nuclear threat on the Capitol. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all clear is given by the NES chief.
Go, go!
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some chops. Hang on. Check in next hour.
All U.S. forces
have
be advised,
grenades.
We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NES teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Whoa! Yep, that's going off.
Everyone, hang on!
And that there will be thousands of people dead. Now, he would have a rope attached to him. But, our heli's down.
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion in perfect proportions remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion.
Now, why would you do something like that in your home country? Own a home country? I don't know what I said there, but either or. Like, you've killed thousands of your own people. And you've only killed, like, what? A handful of ours? Like, a handful of Americans? Like, there was probably, what? A few helicopters and stuff like that. A few troop carriers. A couple of Chinooks. With people on board. All these guys are dead. Fallout zone as well. There's the mushroom cloud. Yeah, we're definitely in the nuclear fallout zone, so we're dead. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna actually end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Catch you guys in the next one. This is just sad.